Alright, boys, welcome back to Dead Cells. It is Beaver here again, and yeah, we're doing this. We're going back. I'm doing this immediately after my last run. So, there's really no in-betweens on this. I don't know how that hit me, but okay. I thought I parried that just fine. So we will be going into the toxic sewers to get the teleportation room after this. From last run, all I can say is that I really don't miss those damn bombarders or whatever the hell they are. I really don't like those guys. Those guys are assholes. No, so let's rebind this so that it's this way. Yep. Left skill is. And then that skill is down. Might get you somewhere. I don't know. Alright. Well, I'm gonna stop making the same mistake I did last time, and I'm just gonna start pumping into green, I guess. Because it seems to be the only thing I have. That did that, but alright. Three enemies off. That sucks. Oh well. More gold reserves, and then I'll get the random. I'll get the random starter melee and the random starter shield. Probably won't worry about the boat right now. causes bleed when parry. I'm cool with that. What are the school cooldown or the skill cooldowns? Sorry, my brain just died for a minute. if I can get a nutcracker again, that'd be kind of nice. Just big damages while they're stunned. You know, that's how it is. This guy wants his rune. I don't care. I'll just steal his shit just for funsies. Don't know why that is. Hurt? Okay. Let's do this. And gameplay. There we go. Hopefully I won't miss that now. Nope, still miss it. What the hell? Okay, well I'm barely. What? Okay. I'll be right back. I gotta go to the bathroom. Alrighty boyos, I am back. Oh no. I wonder what that is. Damn it, another wolf trap. I'm really not. No. I refuse to deal with your bullshit at the moment. Oh, bet. Let's go deal with the toxic sewers. No, I really don't want to. Since I am using the nail, I am going to connect my Xbox controller. Oh, gotta connect it to the computer. That's my bad. There we go. Crudgel. I don't want to go down there just yet. I want to see if I can Jeez. Sweet. Nice. I really like this combo I got going on right now too. Sweet, now I got the teleportation room. Never really tried the kunai. Never really liked it. Kind of a nuts combo to just blitz everything and then just... As much as I want to keep the nail, I don't think it's that good of an idea to keep it, at the moment at least. Where have I not explored? So I've explored up there, I didn't go to that end right there. I think that's pretty much it. I can't go to ancient sewers, I gotta go to ramparts. I think the next one that I have to go... What do I have to go to? I don't know. I don't remember. I think I have to go to the ossuary, maybe. Not exactly sure, but let's go to the ramparts, deal with this. Should be good for now. Plus, now that I'm using a controller, you won't have to hear the mouse and keyboard clicks, and that should just be a lot nicer for you guys. I might go for the, okay, so my cudgel... Wait, oh no, no, no. Yeah, I'm gonna go for this instead of the Sinew. It's just nice to have extra damage, I guess. But if I can stun shit in place while blitzing it, that'll be even, like, better. Let's get the coldest outfit. Honestly, I'd rather use this. Let's go for random starter shield. I like that. Okay, that's a bit better. If I had these two switched around, that'd be a bit nicer. Okay. I'm cool with that because I can burn and bleed shit, so. Just in case I do that doo-doo. Just in case I do actually take damage, that will help me do more damage and take less. So basically my build at the moment is damage over time, the build. And parry if needed. Or if wanted, because it'll just help me get better at the game in general. And that's what I mean by sometimes I don't like the controller, because it fucks up, and I was supposed to ground slam there. I had it down, but yeah. Yeah, I'm not fucking around when it comes to those guys. Yeah, nope, when it comes to those Bernie guys, it is not time to fuck around, because I will find out very quickly how much they hurt. Understand that all that much, but it's the one door I'll leave unbroken. Other than that, it's murdering time. No witnesses. Sorry, home slice, but don't need that at the moment. Yeah, I am not fucking around when it comes to those guys either. Those shield bastards are pretty annoying. So that's Black Bridge. Still want to explore the rest so that damn it, should have parried that. It's my own fault. I tried to dodge midair. Ram rune. I guess it's still not over here then. Alright, let's just head over to Black Bridge. It's good enough, it's good enough. As much as I want to... As much as I want these, at the same time, yeah. The ice grenade can be adapted to. That's the main issue with the ice grenade. Bleeding causes poisoning. Generates a shield when used, bet. I'd probably want this one, consecutive hits, and then blind faith. That would be good all around build. But I'm gonna go for this so I can do maximum damage while I'm here on the Black Bridge, because I'll be doubling up on the poisoning and the bleeding, and that's gonna be just fucking great. I really want to see how well this goes. Oh my god, that was amazing. I just face tanked it while I just... Oh my god. That is wonderful. Spreads flammable oil. Victims burn when they die. Nah. This is 4 plus, so this is more like a 6, so... As much as I want to, I think I'll, so close, I'm one off. I should have saved all of my shit. Let's do this. Nah. I just enjoy going fractured shrines. It's so fucking awesome. Push the free legendary. As much as I want to go to Stilt Village, I don't absolutely need to. How about no? Why did I roll? I shouldn't have rolled. And I don't know. Okay, I'm fucking up big right now. I'm still on the high from the boss, I guess. As much as I want to, not at the moment. I'll keep that in mind though. Said this before, I need to take this check the fucking frozen wolf trap, dog. Fucking hell. Blending cousins, poisoning victims, burn when they die. As much as I want to, I'm gonna wait on that. Thank you. Nope. Yeah, there's two different treasure rooms you can get. You can either get that one, or you can get this one. And I usually go for both because they're both pretty damn good. The one thing that I do not like, though, is the birds. I don't like the birds because the birds are mean as hell. I'm not gonna go for the cursed chest. I don't want to risk it. The clock tower is too much chaos for me. I can't do it. Huh? Oh yeah, I didn't get that. It's my own downfall. Forgotten Sepulcher. Alright, let me see where to like. Alright, so let's see. The next one that I need is the Ram Rune, but that's from Ancient Sewers. Can I get one from Forgotten Sepulcher? No. I guess not. All right, fuck it. Let's go for the Forgotten Sepulcher. Although it's going to be pure fucking chaos. I don't like this place for a very valid reason, and that is just because it's not fun. I mean, it is, but it also isn't. So, is this the anomaly she's looking for? Come a long way down beneath the surface, fallen one. Dark is the path you have chosen. The light of the guardian monoliths will guide you. But for how long? I don't know, because they run out. Behind you, that big light just there. She's just like, why? No. Nope, I refuse. Mm-hmm. Yeah, these motherfuckers are not a joke. I repeat, they are not a joke. Ah. Oh. This was 100% a mistake. So my biggest mistake is gonna be fucking with the big guys. See if I can. Yeah, I'm just not gonna fuck with them. Yeah, I really don't care. Those are not it, dog. They are not the ones to play with. Uh-oh. No, I'm good. That's not a good way to go, though. I'm gonna have to take this place a bit slower. I cannot go over there, so let's run somewhere else. Message left in the storeroom. What? Soldiers leaving little notes for each other? The bodies are piling up endlessly. Burning them is no longer good enough. Some get back up, others even manage to get their hands on weapons. We have to leave this island while we still can. Interesting. So it looks like the only place for me to go currently is this fucking place. I might be dead here. Okay. No. I know I probably shouldn't do this. As I said before, and I will say it again, I'm not fucking with that. Now I can go down here. Crypt key. Nice. When do I go to Madame Conjunctivus? Because I don't want to do this. Yeah, this place is not fun to deal with. I'm not going anywhere else, I'm good. No, thank you. Too bad. I'm gonna do this. It has boobs. I managed to make the maddest goddamn dash of my life. I probably should have picked that up, actually. I'm not going to Derelict Distillery. I will take the passage to the castle, but I refuse to do Derelict. Oh wait, little dude is back here. Alright, I'm cool with that. Poisons the enemy. Yeah. So I cause the bleed. Then I just murder with grenades. Yeah, no. Fuck Derelict. I'm good. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. I'm surprised we gotten this far in this run. Let me check. It's been probably, what, around an... yeah. Almost over an hour. So yeah. I really don't like you. Please go away. You could just go away. I don't like you. Oh, yes, that would be nice, but no. Oh, that would be wonderful. Thank you. Jesus, fuck! This is not fun. Yeah, if I see another weapon sale, I'm gonna have to grab it, man. Like, this is cool and all, but like... I gotta grab it. I can't be doing this little damage. I'm not doing enough. That's just gonna fuck me over. Move! I'm dead here. Yeah.
Well, that was a good run, I guess. Kinda just fell apart. I should have been grabbing more weapons. I should have just gotten the backstab. Yeah, you gotta be more versatile in your shit in this, which... makes a lot of sense, but also kind of bleh. So, boyos, I will leave this for next time. We got quite a bit of shit done. We managed to make it to the castle, kill the claw keeper, and get another room. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe, and I will talk to y'all later. Peace.